Let's move on and talk about the concept of allocative efficiency. We've talked about production possibilities and how all points on the PPF are productively efficient, but which point on the curve is the best point? This is what we will determine using the concept of allocative efficiency. The best point on the production possibilities frontier is the point at which goods are produced in quantities that provide the greatest possible benefit. I'll expand a bit more on the concept of benefit in just a bit. Allocative efficiency is achieved when goods are produced at the lowest possible cost and in quantities that provide the greatest possible benefit. In order to understand the concept of allocative efficiency fully, we'll need to introduce a few new concepts. The first new concept is known as marginal cost. Marginal cost is the opportunity cost associated with producing an additional unit of a good. In the graph to the right, we are assuming that we have an economy that produces only cola and pizza. The opportunity cost of producing more pizza is different on every point on the frontier. In fact, as we produce more pizza, we have to give up more and more cola every time. Let's calculate the marginal cost of pizza going from point B to point C. We use the rise over run method to calculate the slope of the PPF, which in turn gives us the opportunity cost of producing an additional unit of pizza. The change in cola, which is on the y-axis, is negative 2, and the change in pizza, which is on the x-axis, is 1. Negative 2 divided by 1 is equal to negative 2. Thus, the marginal cost of producing pizza at point B is 2 units of cola. We are giving up 2 units of cola to produce 1 unit of pizza. We can do this calculation for every point on the PPF, and we can graph all the values we get for marginal cost. As you can see on the graph to the left, marginal cost is increasing. This is based on the premise that we have to give up more and more cola each time we want to produce an additional unit of pizza. I mentioned the word benefit before, and I will now expand a little bit more on this concept. Marginal benefit is defined as the benefit received from consuming an additional unit of a good. Benefit is subjective because people's own personal preferences affect the benefit they receive from consuming an additional unit of a good. The marginal benefit curve on the right shows the relationship between the benefit received per unit of pizza consumed and the number of units of pizza consumed. It is clear that the benefit received from consuming each additional unit of pizza is decreasing. We can thus say that the marginal benefit of consuming pizza decreases. This phenomenon is known as the law of decreasing marginal benefit. It applies to almost all goods in an economy. The more we consume of a good, the less benefit we gain from consuming even more. Marginal benefit is measured by the maximum amount of money that someone is willing to pay for an additional unit of a good. Let's define allocative efficiency in concrete terms by using the concepts of marginal benefit and marginal cost. The best point on the production possibilities frontier is the point at which we cannot produce more of one good without giving up some other good that provides greater benefit. The graph on top is simply the production possibilities frontier, and the graph on the bottom is simply that of the marginal benefit and marginal cost curves that we have just seen. In this first case, where we produce 1.5 units of pizza, the marginal benefit of producing pizza is greater than the marginal cost. This means that someone values that pizza and is willing to pay for it at a higher price than it costs to produce. We would get more value from our resources if we were to produce more pizza and less cola. The second point, where we produce 2.5 units of pizza, is the point at which we can say we have achieved allocative efficiency. Marginal cost is equal to marginal benefit, thus we cannot produce more pizza without giving up cola, which we now value more. The third point, at which 3.5 million pizzas are produced, is a point where the marginal cost of producing pizzas exceeds the marginal benefit. Pizza production costs more than people are actually willing to pay, so our resources would be better used if we produced less pizza. The point of this slide is to illustrate to you that the best use of our resources is at a point where the marginal cost of producing a good is equal to the marginal benefit of consuming that good. That in turn leads us to the best point on the production possibilities frontier of our economy.